to everyone present here. A lot of you have been part of my journey, part of my success. So I have you to thank for putting me in a position where I can actually make myself of use to the universe. This really has been one of my most exciting, most passionate ventures. I don't want to really call it a venture. It is a transition. When I was young and people asked me what I wanted to be, I had no idea. When I became an actor, I thought that is what I wanted to be and that was going to be my calling. With God's grace, I got a lot from that milieu. But today, if you ask me what I want to be, I really want to be able to make a difference in people's lives. And I couldn't have done it better through this medium, through the Shilpa Shetty channel, which I'm here to launch today. This, I have discovered over the years, is my calling. And it really comes from the heart. Because the universe has given me so much, it's time for me to give back. And I thought there's no other better medium than going digitally to be able to, for people to have access and the right kind of knowledge about health. So when people compliment me and say that, oh my God, Shilpa, how do you look like this? Or you look the same. And how do you do it? I tried writing the book and I thought that would, you know, suffice. And then through my Instagram, I realized that people actually follow it to see what I eat. And I try to, you know, encourage people to make that modification, that lifestyle modification. And then I realized I'll have to kind of make it bigger and magnify it. And then the idea came about with this that we are launching today. It's all encompassing. We've got three themes, the art of balance, the art of strengthening, and the art of loving food. Most people think that fitness is only about going to a gym or have some kind of regimen in terms of whether it be cardio or weight training or Pilates and Zumba and that's it. वो कर लिया तो मतलब उन लोग उनको लगता है कि weight loss होगा. But what most people don't understand is that if you don't pay attention to what you are putting within you or what goes into you is what actually makes a big difference to your body, to your mental health. That needs to be focused upon. So it's 70% food and nutrition and 30% some kind of activity. It can even mean walking up the stairs. Okay, but if your food is right and if you have knowledge on that, you will be able to achieve the kind of fitness you want. And I'm not talking about any kind of size. What could be fit to you may not be fit to someone else. But let me explain the meaning of fitness. Fitness is when you feel healthy. When you are able to be agile, someone who's 104 kilos, if he can do burpees, he's fit. You know, if someone is able to, if someone is very, very fit and who can't sit down like this, he's not fit, mister. And a lot of people can't do it. People have issues going down on their haunches because we're just leading such fast-paced lives that we have no time to look inward, to think about the kind of food we're putting into our system, to read the back of labels, to take a breath of fresh air, or even chew our food. How many of you even chew your food more than 20 times? We don't. So it's kind of my way of making people realize that these are the things that should be given importance. I've embarked on this journey. I really hope I'm able to achieve. I really think I would have achieved some kind of success if I have one person coming to me and saying that, you know, Shilpa, I didn't give up because of you. So I really hope that happens with the Shilpa Shetty channel. It really comes from the heart, and I really hope all the people from the media help me achieve this dream, because this is the only thing that I don't want to make money out of. I really mean it. I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. I know eventually everything makes money and all of that, but I really hope to see a healthier universe, and I don't want to restrict it to just saying India. I think it's everyone's inalienable right to be healthy and to have the right kind of knowledge. It's quite scary, the kind of knowledge that is out there sometimes. Most of the websites that I open, I want to shut immediately because it's quite disorienting. So for someone who can't afford a gym, who can't afford a nutritionist, who doesn't have the time after looking after her family and her child to go to, you know, to go to a place and work out, you can actually just log on, whether it be my website, whether it be YouTube, and it's all accessible on the phone. I've just made it easy and I've kept it simple, and I really hope this is going to be possible. I think I've said it all, so you don't need to ask me any questions.
No. There's someone else also who embodies all the things that you just mentioned. So I think I should just step back you introduce this very special gentleman who's also here today.
So when I thought of launching this baby of mine, I thought, who should I call who actually would be synonymous with my philosophy, with this channel, with how people should actually aim to be? And I want to just tell you something about the gentleman who's going to join us. He's not coming in the capacity of him being a star that he is. He's someone I have respect for, because I remember I live on the beach, and there was a time when I used to wake up at 6 in the morning, and I used to see this boy alone on the beach right in front of my house doing martial arts, doing these somersaults, and doing it alone. And then sometimes I would take my dog for a walk and I'd do a double take, and he had curly hair at that time. And I'd be, who's this guy? Isn't he the same guy that I'd see in the morning? So, 6 baje subah ho ya 6 baje raat ko, maine is bache ko dekha hai. Main usko bachcha hi bula rahi hu, because I've really seen him from, you know, such a young age. And this is before he became an actor. He leads his life with a lot of discipline, which I'm trying to explain to people, that in life, if you want to reach a certain place, a certain kind of fitness, body or whatever, you have to put in a bit of hard work. There has to be a discipline. And this is what this actor has. He truly is an inspiration. I call him the true tiger of the fitness jungle. The true tiger in this fitness jungle. Let's invite.
Hello everybody, thank you so much for having me here. Thank you, Shilpa ma'am, for thinking I'm worthy of standing by you and, you know, talking about the ideals of fitness and talking about how fitness is such a holistic term, you know, when like Shilpa ma'am rightly said, I mean, I don't even know why I'm talking, she said it so perfectly. There's so much more to fitness than just going to a gym. There's so many aspects to it, but would you like me to...
I want you to tell them. And I want to say this, I don't think Tiger would, you know, do the kind of fitness regime or eat the kind of food he eats differently if he wasn't an actor, right?
Absolutely. I think it's also, you know, I don't like using the word diet when it comes to fitness, because that sounds very depressing, yeah. You know. Fitness is also a state of mind. It's a state of, you know, if you're happy, that means you're fit, you know. So if you're restricting yourself from some foods, that's not a bad thing. You can make healthy foods tasty as well. There's so many healthy natural recipes you can have to, you know, make your food consumption, you know, happy and tasty. That being said, why I'm here? Well, I'm here because, first of all, I'm a big fan of Shilpa Shetty, of course. I love her son. You know, he's actually the real flying jet. He was doing my stunts in the film. He was my double. But yeah, we are here to launch Shilpa Ma'am's website, and I think it's fantastic, especially because it's the digital age. You know, everything is on the internet nowadays. So we have people just ordering food, groceries, their everyday, day-to-day things online. And this is like your one-stop shop for healthy lifestyle and fitness. I don't use fitness, I'm going to say lifestyle, healthy lifestyle, because it's more holistic, like we've been discussing. That being said, you know, you can ask a myriad questions such as related to fitness or healthy lifestyle, such as, you know, what are the foods we can consume to lose weight? You know, healthy, natural, fat-burning foods. What can I eat before a workout? What can I eat or drink after a workout? How do I work out on my own, you know? So this website can offer all these solutions. I mean, we've got experts answering all these questions for you. So, you know, guys, I think it's time to live a happy, fit, new lifestyle with the queen of fitness herself, Shilpa Shetty. Thank you.
Very, very kind of you. Personally, to show people that if I can do it, you can do it. It's very, very simple to cook, and I think the USP of all the recipes that I will be doing on my channel are quick, because I hate getting into the kitchen where it's long drawn out and my hair's going to frizz. So for all those women out there, especially all those working women who feel that, you know, it's very hard to maintain a lifestyle or to maintain their husband's lifestyle with healthy cooking, I'm going to prove them all wrong.
You should definitely ask that question to Raj also. These 5-minute dishes, clearly butter chicken you'll not find there.
So we have jeera chicken, which is made in ghee.
So I have a question to ask the both of you. Like, I'm going to just tell you a couple of dishes. I want to actually know if you... Well, when was the last time you tasted this? Eating the is out of the question. Like, pizzas.
Yes, sir. I know I shouldn't be saying this right now on this platform, but yes, I do. Yesterday was my cheat day.
Oh, so you also have...
So yeah, yeah.
See, we all have a cheat day.
Okay.
That's a secret.
This butter chicken. Like, a chicken dish with gravy or something.
I have ghee chicken.
Okay.
Yeah. Ghee is good for you,
yeah,
guys. I had ghee even today.
Rice.
I had ghee every day. Every day. But rice I eat every day.
Ki chawal aur ghee kahin aur se ban ke aata hai? Kyunki hamare paas woh asar kyun nahi hota hai phir?
Chawal kitna kha rahe ho mujhe pata nahi aur kitni baar aap chew bhi kar rahe ho woh bhi nahi mujhe pata.
Huh? I should take a back seat.
Aur kitne baje aap khana band karte ho ye bhi bataiye. Ye mujhe lagta hai 7 baje ke baad kuch khata nahi hoga.
I think, yeah, absolutely. I think after 6-7 p.m. I usually don't really, I cut back on my calories. Usually carbohydrates I don't consume.
Some people have seed puri in their eyes at 6 p.m.
But yeah, you're absolutely right, man.
See, I just think that with what Tiger is saying and what I'm saying, I just think that anyone, you think if that person looks the way he looks or she looks, and if you think it's happening just like that, that's not possible, my friend, because everything needs a bit of work. It's not possible for you journalists to be writing a great article without working on it, right? So if that takes work, and this is actually far more easier to do, no, Tiger? If you just believe that that is the lifestyle you want to make. And with that, like he very rightly said, the word diet is something that is very demoralizing for people. The minute you say diet, you think, arey, phika khana. Isme tel nahi hoga. Isme taste nahi hoga. So I really want to debunk those myths. I really, through this channel, I really hope that we are able to prove to people that it is really easy to get yourself into a routine. So we're going to start with the basics through this channel, and then obviously in 6 months I will be throwing challenges. I will be making or rather inspiring people enough to be able to join the challenge and lose literally 5 kilos in maybe 21 days. So I aspire to do that. And there are a lot of people out there who need the right information, to who need the help to be able to do that. So I really hope, thank you so much, Tiger, for being there and supporting me
on this venture.
Really, I don't think I could have made it possible without you.
Thank you so much.
Wanted people to understand that, you know, it's not easy to just be there and achieve your dreams and to be looked up to just like that. So he's someone that and he's so young, you know, he can afford to do what the hell he likes. And most people, I feel, reach that age of really getting wasted and, you know, say, "Arey yaar, abhi to bahut lambi life baki hai." And then they end up with some kind of ailment and then they say, "Oh shit, sorry, wrong, bad. Yeah, you should never use language like that. Oh shoot," I said. So,
Ofit.
Yeah, ofit. Yeah. So I really hope people, you know, I really hope people, this generation, this next generation, which I really think is very, very special, this is the generation that you belong to and that you inspire, really start taking care of themselves and not letting go of themselves to a point where they have to then rework backwards, you know. So it's a great time, and I'm so happy that I've managed to do this. So I think Tiger has to leave. So we'll just do like a photo of him and But hello, the most important thing, we saw all of this, Tiger, sorry, without this, we can't let you go, so easy.
Right, the art of loving food, the art of balance, and the art of strengthening.
So
expertise aapka hai aur
bhaiya bahut limited knowledge hai, jaise maine bola aapko. So channel ki philosophy agar aap jane to expertise, sabse pehle to main Yogesh ji ko bulana chahti hu, ek photo unke sath. So ja rahe hain,
ladies and gentlemen, the man responsible for Bright Arto Media Private Limited. चैनल पे जो हो रहा है वो मुझसे तो होगा नहीं, मुझे तो अपना खाना पसंद है.
थैंक यू सो मच
सर, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग.
ओके सो टॉकिंग अबाउट कमिंग बैक टू द फिलॉसफी ऑफ दिस चैनल, जैसे मैंने आपको पहले समझाया, तो पॉसिबल नहीं है भाई साहब कि मैं सब कुछ करूं. तो आई हैव एक्सपर्ट्स इन द फील्ड. आई लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन मेरे जो योगा के गुरु हैं, जो बहुत माहिर है अपने जॉब में, अपने कला में, और ही इज बिन पार्ट ऑफ द बिहार स्कूल ऑफ योगा. आई कॉल हिम एकनाथ गुरु जी, एंड ही जस्ट ओनली डजंट डू योगा. उनका जो नॉलेज है बहुत ही वास्ट है. ही इज डन प्राणिक हीलिंग कोर्सेज, ही इज डन दिस योग विद्या एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. दीज आर ऑल वेरी स्मॉल थिंग्स, बट ही इज डन चक्र हीलिंग. एंड आई रियली वॉन्टेड कि लोग इन सारी चीजों के बारे में भी जानें. योगा तो सब लोग करते हैं, है ना, लेकिन चक्र हीलिंग के बारे में, प्राणिक हीलिंग के बारे में, जो एक्चुअली काम करता है इन क्लेंजिंग योर बॉडी, दोज टेक्निक्स, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी समथिंग वेरी न्यू दैट वी वॉन्ट टू गेट, यू नो, पुट थ्रू थ्रू दिस मीडियम. आई लाइक टू कॉल एकनाथ जी. एक ऐसी अथॉरिटी हो मेरे साथ जो मेरी मदद करे. तो ये लोगों को नहीं लगना चाहिए कि ये सिर्फ शिल्पा शेट्टी बोल रही है, बिकॉज आई एम नो अथॉरिटी, आई एम स्टिल लर्निंग. मैं मेरी जर्नी अभी बस शुरू हुई है इन एक्सपर्ट्स के साथ. इनके अलावा मेरे साथ कदम से कदम मिला रहे हैं विनोद चन्ना, जो लोगों ने मुझे बहुत सारा श्रेय दिया. व्हेन आई लॉस्ट माय 32 किलोस, दैट वाज बिकॉज ऑफ विनोद. ही इज अ सेलिब्रिटी ट्रेनर, ही इज गॉट 22 इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन नॉट जस्ट वन फॉर्म ऑफ बॉडी बिल्डिंग. ही इज बीन अ बॉडी बिल्डर हिमसेल्फ. ही इज रिप्रेजेंटेड नेशनल एंड इंटरनेशनल यू नो कॉम्पिटिशन्स, बट अदर देन दैट ही इज समवन हु इज गॉट वास्ट नॉलेज इन अ लॉट ऑफ अदर फील्ड्स, इन न्यूट्रिशन. ही इज बीन ट्रेन्ड. He can make you lean, he can make you put on weight, and that is the kind of knowledge I wanted. So I'd like to call on stage Vinod Chan. Dear friend Luke, who is helping me. He's very, very expensive. We can't afford him. So I'm going to actually ask him to speak to the people who obviously come on to the website and, you know, give us some of his knowledge, which is really something that comes with a lot of experience. So this is our basic core team, and Manish, you're part of the team. So why are you standing for me? So I really want you to understand that we've all come into it with a dream. A dream to see a healthier country, a healthier world, and I really hope you support us in this venture. Eknath ji, aapko bolna chahiye. Guru ji.
Thank you so much, all of you. 1 year back, I met to Silpa in the Kapil Sharma shows, and Manish told me, go and just meet her. So I asked first question to her, ki, what is the meaning of the yoga? What's your opinion about the yoga? And she has said me to killing ego is the yoga for me. And this is the biggest question. Means I am really happy to listen her reply, what the reply she has given me. So ego is the one of the biggest part to make you unhealthy. Always, anywhere, everywhere. So, and yoga says that yoga is the complete message for the human body, human mind, and the human soul. And जब इसने कहा कि योगा से हम अपने ईगो को कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं, इफ यू कंट्रोल योर ईगो यू कैन अचीव एनीथिंग इन योर लाइफ. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
विनोद जी आप कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे? ये जो इंसान मुझे मार रहे हैं जिम में, लाइक आई रियली आई कांट टेल यू, इट इज सो हार्ड टू वर्क आउट विद समवन लाइक हिम.
ही इज अ स्माइलिंग असैसिन.
तो इज सो समटाइम्स मैं मर रही हूँ, बिकॉज अगर मैं खुद नहीं सीखूँ तो मैं लोगों को कैसे सिखाऊंगी. तो ये जो मैंने चैलेंज लिया है अपनी जिंदगी में, कभी कभी सोचती हूँ जिम में क्यों लिया है मैंने चैलेंज, नहीं कर पा रही हूँ.
अभी भी हंस रहे
हैं. ही सेड आई हैव टू प्रिपेयर यू सो यू कैन प्रिपेयर अदर पीपल. तो मैं मर रही हूँ, गिर रही हूँ. चल ही सेड स्ट्रांग पावर.
आई ऑलवेज से मैं रेस्ट दे सकता हूँ बट नो मर्सी. आई गिव यू रेस्ट बट नो मर्सी. यू हैव टू स्टार्ट एंड यू हैव टू शो, यू हैव टू प्रूव योरसेल्फ, बिकॉज यू आर टीचिंग सो मेनी पीपल. You shoot strong, then only you can perform different techniques and show the people what we can give the people different way.
So I really am happy that I have this very good team, and I think more importantly that it's a team with heart, and we're all in it because we all share just one goal and one passion, and that's good health. So we're all in it for just that. All the rest is all my life, which is great, but this is what is making me really, really happy that we're able to, you know, we've made this project come alive today, and it's taken a long, long time. बहुत ही सुमड़ी में हम लोग ये कर रहे थे पिछले छह महीने से, किसी को बोला नहीं हमने. लोग 9 months, it's actually like a baby being born. This is exactly the feeling I had when I gave birth to my Rial. No, yeah. And
how do you know?
Like a baby being born.
Like nodding, yeah.
The only difference here is that there is no 32 kilos extra. So I'm really happy. मैं सर झुका के आप सभी का thank you बोलना चाहूंगी, really from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for all the support and all the love in all my years. And please continue. This is, I always tell all my friends from the media, this is ये जो आप कर रहे हैं ये अच्छा कर्म के लिए करो, बस मेरे लिए मत करिए. I think to be able to give good health to someone is the best gift. Good health is something that I really feel you get only when you're blessed. And so many people are suffering out there. I really hope people have a direction to go to, and they know if they have an issue or a problem, they know that they can go and log on to the Shilpa Shetty channel, and they can get some answers to their queries. I hope I'm able to achieve that. Thank you so very much for being here today.
I can see कि आपके जहन में कुछ सवाल उठ रहे हैं, so we'll get.
Wait.
You have a question?
Any questions?
No.
Important ones related to this channel.
सबसे ज़्यादा लड़कियाँ वीडियो ले रही हैं.
Love me.
Yes, ma'am. And could you please mention your name also?
Hi, Shilpa. This is Priyanka from Indian Express Online. Talking about fitness, I wanted to know that as a woman, what do you think about the media scrutiny and actresses' weight in whites after pregnancy? You know, like recently also, Kareena commented that how she felt bad when a website called her overweight after she gave birth to her child.
Delete these websites. Listen, I really think that we're living in a free world. लोग तो बोलेंगे यार, लोगों का काम है बोलना. It doesn't matter. I really think that, like I said, you have to understand what fitness means to you. It shouldn't matter what other people think of you. And I'm really, I can understand that emotion, especially as an actor and someone who's been synonymous with having a body and fitness and all of that. So the pressure that I had when I had a baby, I didn't get out of the house for 7 months with the pressure. Firstly, the pressure that nothing fit me, you know. So I remember that the first time I got out of the house, I think 5 months after my delivery, my husband took me out for brunch. And there were a few ladies sitting, they were having a kitty. And they laughed. I could hear them. And they said, she hasn't still lost her weight. So it is very daunting. And that's the day I decided, I said, oh my God, so people are actually judging me. And that's normal, right? Because when you are an actor, you are going to be judged. And that's part and parcel of being a celebrity. So from that day till the day I lost those 32 kilos, I remember telling Vinod, I said, I have to lose this weight. Now, मुझे लगा बच्चा बाहर आ जाएगा तो मतलब पूरा वेट भी आएगा बाहर बट बच्चे के बाद यू जस्ट वेट फॉर एन अपॉर्चुनिटी अच्छा ये अच्छा है यार ये दूध के लिए अच्छा है ये खा लेते हैं ये इसके लिए अच्छा है ये बच्चे के लिए अच्छा है तो ये खा लेते हैं सो यू मेकिंग बहानास सो आई एम सेइंग देयर इज अ वे टू इवन लुक आफ्टर योर हेल्थ आफ्टर प्रेगनेंसी यू नो एंड ड्यूरिंग योर प्रेगनेंसी आई डिडंट नीड टू पुट ऑन 32 किलोस यू नो सीरियसली आई थॉट आई ओवर इट But saying that, even if you did, what is the big deal? Losing weight is the easiest thing to do if you are focused. That's the point I'm trying to make. I was at my spa where we also do slimming. There was a girl who lost 33 kilos. Yesterday I met her. I swear to God. She said, I had it for 5 years. And I lost it. I lost it in the last 1 year. I lost 33 kilos in 1 year. So if she could do it, it's you know, fitness is not about the body. It's about the mind. And fitness is honestly like marriage. If you cheat on it, you can't expect it to work. It's a great line actually. Yeah, so you cannot cheat. Or you can cheat once. But upar upar se. Dekhna wala nahi hai.
कल का इनको हेडलाइन मिल गया आपने क्या कर दिया
है ओह गॉड
दैट्स इट दिस इज हैपेंड
टू मी या यू कैन फ्लर्ट बट यू कांट स्लीप विद
योर नेम इज नाम अगेन
शिल्पा लोग जज करते हैं लेकिन इंडस्ट्री की बात
अरे आप हैं अपना नाम तो बताइए
अरे क्या बात है हेलो जी
मेरा सवाल ये था कि इंडस्ट्री के लोग कितना जज करते हैं क्योंकि नॉर्मली
तेल लगा नहीं है यार डजंट मैटर That's what I'm saying. See, when I did, that's the first thing I did when I did, I think Nach Baliye. That was the first outing I had after my pregnancy. That was 8 months after I delivered. So, I was off. I was very scared. I was not fit. I was a size 16. I was double the size that I have ever been in my life. And as I went through the show, obviously, jab kaam bhi kar rahe hai, so wo bhi ek, I think that also gives you enough inspiration to kind of, or a goal, you know, for you to set, ke abhi yaar, aise to nahi ja sakte. I think you just have to be responsible. Some do it for their loved ones, some do it for their work. I think you have to do it for yourself. I think first and foremost, you have to give yourself importance. And most importantly, I think the only thing that I want you all to take back home from this is please start chewing your food properly. That's where most ailments have started to happen in our lives because we're not chewing our food properly. Don't gulp down water. So if you go with the philosophy of eat your water and chew your water and drink your food, That is something that will really go a very, very long way. And breathe, guys. None of you are breathing. You are just living. We are not breathing. Like, inhale, exhale. None of us are breathing. Our chest is not opening up. There is no positivity going in. There's no negativity coming out. It's all there. It's all becoming into this big volcano. And then you will all fall apart. So we need to breathe, guys. And trust me, if you start focusing on these two things, you will be so much more happier, so much more successful. You will be, you know, mentally light. You'll not be fighting with your husband. You know? You'll make him better food. Chew and keep your mobile phones away when you guys are eating your food. I think the biggest problem with all of us is that we've got this phone that needs to be surgically removed from our hands. Seriously. I really think that is the one time that you'll need to keep your phones aside. Shout at your husband. And shout at your wife, if you have a wife. Keep the phone aside at that time, when you're eating. No phones are allowed when you're eating. Make these small changes. And these small... These are the things that are going to affect your health. The radiation that these phones are emitting. So, and also your children, never ever feed a child with a TV on or an iPad or a phone thing going on. That's a new fad that people have started. I don't know why. There have been researches that have proved that your child's digestion goes down by nearly 40%, Luke. He's nodding. 40%. You're reducing the digestion by 40%. So what actually should be getting digested by your child, you're reducing it by 40%. And you know what? If you make that a pattern, your child will not ask for it. My child does not watch any iPad or any TV while eating. Vian, is it allowed? Children don't lie. So, agar aap ek pattern banaoge, to wo pattern rahega. Phir aap apne bacche ko blame nahi kar sakte. Kyunki blame aapko jata hai. So, how you are, and when you talk about, arre, bade ko dekhte hain, to arre, pair chuo beta, namaste karo. Log kya samjhenge, humne apne bachcho ko achhi sanskriti, we've not taught them good manners. Why can't we have the same kind of belief when we come to eating food? Why can't you inculcate those habits in a child from a young age? That is far more important, and that will go down a very long way for your child. So start today, guys. I really hope, this is not a lecture, this is not a preaching session. I really want people to enjoy and take back home something positive. This is really, I'm meeting up with friends.
Watch her channel if you're on the phone. Simple.
No, don't even watch my channel while you're eating. No,
they'll
have to promote that.
Watch the channel on their phone since they're going to consume it. Any more questions?
No, I think they're fed up.
But there's one. All the girls are here asking questions.
Jayanti from Zicho Vistas. Shilpa, I just wanted to ask you, like, how's your routine? How does your day start? And
don't ask.
You have a cheat day, so you can just share something about that.
The cheat day, though, everybody knows about because it's on Instagram now. My husband is fed up because anytime I eat something, I make him record. I said, I want people to see that I eat. People think that they are doing a lot of workout, they don't eat. No, guys, it doesn't work like that. So,
on a cheat day, what all do you eat?
I eat everything. I love food. Anybody who knows me will know that I love food. I am a Mangalorean. I love mutton.
Fish.
I love biryani. I love fish fry. I eat it. Aur sabse badi ye problem hoti hai logon ki guilt. Guilt mein aadhe log mar gaye. Guilt ke saath please mat jiyo. I think that's the worst thing to happen. And when guilt seeps in with the emotion of food, my God, that's even worse. So never live with guilt. Agar aapko kuch khana hai, please kha lijiye. Never live with guilt. Think that you're going to burn it out. So I eat. Of course I'm human. There are some days that I have 2 cheat days or sometimes 2.5.
Vinod sir is not.
Yeah, but I never feel guilty about it. I'll work out more than he kills me more. So, and it's, see, you have to think about, I obviously have to think about, you know, if I eat that, how am I going to, you know, be able to inspire other people? So for me, I feel now on, this is my duty. I have taken this on as my duty. This is part of my karma. And that's how I want to continue to live the rest of my life. Some people may not like it. Some people may like it. Some people may follow it. Some people may not. Whatever is their karma, and whatever I can do, I'm going to promise I'm going to do through this channel. And...